Guys, welcome back to Video Games with Cole, and today we are going to be playing some survival series. Anyway, so did we fertilize all the fields, or do we need to lime them? I don't think we ever lime. No, it's only the second of summer, so I don't know exactly what we did. Well, it's empty, so I assume we were fertilizing field 5 and it emptied. Because that's what it says anyway. And I don't think we even lined. At all? Anyway, yeah, so it's been a while. You guys probably have noticed. It has been a while as well. I'm trying to refill this. That's a problem, but I think we'll be okay for this episode, I think. It should be fine. At least I think it is. I think we'll be able to finish the field up today. I'm not 100% sure about this. Anyway, please comment and like and subscribe and turn on that notification button. It is all free, no charge at all. And are we already stocked? Let's pull through here, I guess. Since we went through those bushes, let's just go through these, because I don't really care. There's the airplane over there. Let me see. That's not what I want. Yeah, it actually is. Let's see, field 5. So we fertilized that bit already. If I go over to here, let's unfold it. Let's see what we're dealing with here. But basically on where we left off, so I can go out way more. So I'm gonna come out to like here. And then while we're doing that, we're gonna lower the sprayer. You can kinda actually see my line. I don't know if you guys see that, but we're not even close to it. See, we wanna be like right there. Now, I see it, so I'm gonna go to it right there. Turn on the sprayer, and let's go. So we're just gonna go down this line in a continuous pattern. Anyway, let's just drive this. You can't really see the edge, so I'm just gonna go out like this. You can see it is getting fertilized. Just a tiny bit. And then you can see if we go to growth here, we see fertilize. That's not what I wanted. Growth. Soil composition. Fertilized. See, we're fertilizing it. Hooray! I don't know why we can't see what we fertilized yet. A little weird. And then we'll lime the fields after we fertilize them. And, anyway. So let's just keep fertilizing it. Did field 25. I think. Yeah, we already did field 25. So, soil. Tell me my soil. See, are we fertilizing it or are we not fertilizing it? I kind of need to know that. I don't think we are, but we'll just keep going. We're done fertilizing. And then we'll hopefully get on to liming. Liming is a hard process done by farmers that makes your crop make you more money, if that makes sense. You can see where we have the marker out. And we're just gonna go in here. And we're just gonna turn. So we fertilize here. keep going. And then we have one more row after this, guys, and then we're done. Hooray! I don't know why it keeps saying we haven't fertilized this, but we should. Let me just turn this off real quick. I mean, look, see, it says fertilized 3. Over here, though, it says fertilized. Confused, but let's just keep going. Alright, I picked up the gator from the shop, by the way. But yeah, so let's keep going. And the fertilizer's coming out good, and everything looks fine, according to what I'm seeing. Then we're just gonna turn again here. Come on up, and then back over. And this is our last row, guys. So, let's lift the sprayer to get a little more ground on this last row. Anyway, I did not sleep well last night, so I am very tired. Yeah, so, anyway, let's get back to it. Let's look. So, right now we look fine. The fertilizer's going down fast. Like, really fast. Anyway. Just go through here. Let's fold it up, because we're done with this for the year. So I can just fold this fully up. This is the last time it will be used officially this year anyway. So we don't even need to worry about refilling it. Anyway. How is their crop already like that? And our crop is over there, like, really short. How does that... What crop are they growing? What crop do I should I grow next year? It's corn. Corn. We need to grow corn next. Anyway. Let's go. Anyway. Let's get back to the farm and start mining. Field 25. Bump on the road there. And we're just gonna keep going here and turn in. We just drifted. That was cool. I've never done that before. Alright, let's just back into here. Drop it. Let's get on over to the limer and see if there's any lime in it. If I was smart enough when I picked it up from the shop, I should have put lime. But knowing me, I didn't. Alright. There's our little limer. A little limer. Ooh, we have to back in again. Beep, beep, beep. See what I said? I was 100% correct. I told you. Let's just open the cover there. To the limer and our tractor. Some wheelies over a gas tank, which I would not advise at all. It's probably a bad idea, actually. That's a horrible idea. Could I fill up back there? Let me. Yeah, I'm back. Said I could fill up back there, I think, so I'm gonna back up. Because I don't know where I can fill up, but it says I can fill up. So I should back up a little bit. Where was I? Where it said I could back up? I thought I could fill up somewhere. See, we were driving along like this, and then we were driving. Oh, it was just a silage pit. Okay, then. Let's keep going. I think we need to go down here to do it. Boing. Because remember, we have these stations over here. I think one of these can fill up the limer. Yep. Just load that up there with some lime. And close the pumps that we care. The gun is back in again. Why wouldn't it let me fill up? Open the cover. Oh. So you need that to cover. Okay. Well. That's nice to know we can fill up here. Let's just get down here and lime field 25. Anyway. Let's go down here. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Anyway, yeah, so we're gonna be fertilizing field 25 today. I was tempted to buy another field, but it's too late to plant anything that I know of. Let's check that. My computer is loading. Come on, computer, load, load, load. Okay, that's all I want. I want this. So what can you pretty much plant all year? Soybeans and corn are on the edge of planting. We'd have to plant it today. And I don't think we have time to plant. And buy a new field. Cultivate that new field. Actually, no, the new field wouldn't need. Should we do it, guys? Comment down below if we should or should not buy a new field. And, yeah, your comments will influence our story here in the survival series. But, yeah, should we or should we not? Let's just line this field if I can. Those seed sproutlings are starting to come up. Just lower here. And I don't know how wide this lime's. Oh my, that lime's pretty wide. Is it even working? I don't think it is. Yeah, I guess it is. Let's keep liming. There should be a white trail behind us, but we're not. Should increase our output at least for the crops. Don't know what's going on here. But anyway. Just keep going. Just line up. Turn. Alright, so that's done. We'll just drive through the bushes here because I don't really care. Into another field, of course. Alright, let's just come over here. Go up to our farm. And then once we get up here, I'm just gonna park it, and then, yeah. Well, actually, I'm just gonna leave it out, because we're gonna be liming tomorrow. I just don't know. After right now, here, I just wanna look real quick. So what could we plant? Radish, grass you can always plant. Rye is past cuttable hedge, which I don't know if we want. want to plant that or not. Just so much of the stuff is like, what? So soybeans and corn, today is pretty much the only day. And that's obviously past. Can we harvest an all-seed ranch with what we have? Or something. Cause, no. But let's look at fields real quick. What has what on it? So, this field here, I believe we planted rye. If I'm not mistaken, yeah, that's rye. And then your wheat. But then I don't know what everything else is. See, some of these fields aren't even planted. Potatoes we cannot harvest. Anything decent that I feel comfortable harvesting. Should we buy a field way down here? Just to explore, like, the map a little? I'm trying to get soybean. I mean, that's soybean right there, field 9. But the question is it harvested? Fertilized, great. So, what are you in your growing stages? Because we need to see this. Yeah, okay. We own it. We own field 9 now. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.